Hi guys, Ardawen here. And while I'm enjoying day one of Beery Christmas, this is going to be a nice month. We are going to jump in. Episode 798 of One Piece. Let's just jump into the video and then we'll talk. And then we'll see what is going to happen. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. So. Oh man. I really had a few rough days recording wise. Just didn't really feel like recording, but luckily I have this head start. I don't know even know how much I'll record today. Probably maybe just 2 videos or something. Maybe 3. I already did MHA today, so it's not that bad. It's not that bad. So yeah, we are going about to fight a cracker. while Nami and Pounce, the father of Lola, la la la. That's exciting. Is Nami, are Nami and Pound gonna fight Brûlé? Well, Luffy is going to fight Cracker. That will be interesting. Meanwhile, there is of course Brook and Pedro, who are trying to get to the road Ponyglyph. And of course, Sanji. Sanji is pretty stuck and in a pretty bad place, and that is why we are here. And he has this cuffs that if he leaves the islands, they'll explode, and he'll lose his hands, and it's all pretty terrible what they are doing to him. And that's pretty much it. Like I said, I haven't been terribly good at recording the last few days. I still recorded Luffy, Ruby. I mean, I still recorded. Well, the first opening is over. I still recorded MHA. I still recorded Sokigeki no Soma. I still recorded Dr. Stone. All in time. So I guess I've been doing stuff anyway, but yeah, I didn't really feel like working all that hard. So let's just see if I crank out at least 3 more videos today so that I can reach 800 for you guys, but maybe I'll just do 800 for you guys tomorrow. I have a head start anyway, and just a couple of weeks until vacation time. So I gotta put on my headphones now. And then we're gonna see what's going to happen. Oh, Ravana! Cracker and Pound. That was, by the way, a pretty good surprise, and I really have to commend Oda again for planning so far ahead with Big Mom Fever card. That's pretty awesome. Yeah, he doesn't care. Or, no, not anymore, by the way. Yeah, there we go. Love you intervened. I'm pretty curious how this fight is gonna be, though. Because Cracker seems pretty strong. Well, yeah. I became attached to him. It's like a puppy dog. Oh, a man worth animal worth 800 million. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Sorry, sorry, sorry. Luckily, I didn't miss much. Oh, he's going geared seconds, like, pretty much right away. Smart move, I guess. Oh, damn, Red Hawk! Oh. What? Huh? Wait. Oh, he has two head. Wait. Another arm? What in the fuck? Another arm? What is it, like the arm fruits? Oh, damn. Oh. Well, apparently it is, because they can feel her essence in it. Oh. Hello, Luffy. Oh, now he has even more. Four swords. Yeah. Thousand arms. Oh, damn. His feet is everything. 860 million berries? Oh, he's ridiculously strong. Oh, yeah, that's true, but that's also a little bit worrisome. Well, there is enough food to recharge afterwards. Pretzel, okay, and... Oh... Oh, what? No. Oh, look at that. Oh, he's pushing him back. He's pushing him. Oh, not again anymore. This is a difficult enemy for Luffy. Oh! Oh, shit! Okay, Pretzel is a pretty interesting sword. Oh, look at that. That's destruction, man. Yeah, this is worrisome. Oh, this is going to be getting interesting too. Halfway through already. Robin! I miss you, Robin. Yeah, see, he definitely did. Yeah, and they're all... Yeah. Oh, they all had to bail out, man. Oh, and what did he do? Oh. So that guy from Skypia, from a Sky Island, managed to pull through pretty good. And then came Cracker. And Cracker utterly just defeated him, from the looks of it. Oh. Looks like he was giving Cracker a bit of a... No. Not even close from the look of it. Seems like Luffy and him are about as strong. And both didn't really stand a chance. Oh. Yeah, I don't think so. Someone's gonna do it, and it's his name is Luffy. Oh, oh. No, no, no. Nami, come on! Bound, help her! Bound, help her! At least give Nami her baton or anything. Yeah. Yeah, come on, Bound. Come on, Bound. Show us what you're worth. You're Lola's father. And Lola was pretty cool. So show that you're pretty cool too. Please. Please. Oh, nice. Nice, that was enough for her to let go of Nami. Yeah, but he was already a dead man. So what's the difference? Yeah! Eat lightning, bitch! But it wasn't enough to defeat her well enough to get Chopper and Garrett out. Yeah, it wasn't. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I said. Yeah, it is. Yeah, it is. Navi, you're evil genius. Oh, Luffy. Luffy, hurry up. You can do it, Luffy. You can do it. Jet Stamp Gatling? Okay. Oh, it's pushing a little bit back again. Poor trees and flowers and cakes and etc. Yeah, so to be continued, I already figured that, so. Okay, so we are on the cruise now. We are now at a point. Where we are almost at the same point where we were before this episode started. Brûlé isn't really beaten yet, because otherwise Chopper and Garrett would be out. Cracker definitely isn't beaten yet. He's pretty powerful, and we can only hope that Luffy is able to beat him. And that's pretty much all what happened. I just gotta jump into the next episode after I edit this one, and then I'm gonna see what's gonna happen, because wow, this is something else. Bye, everyone.